Ace Cool was a real guy. A real guy. And Ace was the guy who started all that.
I rode the biggest wave.
And he did, at the time. This is a story about a surfer named Ace Cool. Kept his cool, ain't no fool he's riding. Ooh, tidal waves, yeah. Well, he started out in Honolulu, but he moved quickly to the north shore of Oahu. It's cool, we'll throw the best parties. In a helicopter. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Next thing you know, Ace is in another helicopter. Well, Warren Bolster was in the helicopter filming Ace way outside Pine Pine. Paddled out there by himself. More on that later.